A Florida lawmaker has resigned now over racially inflammatory remarks he made in front of two of his African-American colleagues. We're talking about embattled State Senator Frank Artilis. He submitted his letter of resignation today. Now, the Republican lawmaker went on a racist and sexist rant. He cursed out a fellow colleague, a black woman, and then referred to some of his fellow Senate Republicans using the N-word. This all happened during a private conversation over drinks at a members-only club that's frequented by politicians in that area. Artilis's resignation comes just days after he apologized on the Senate floor for his remarks.
To Senator Audrey Gibson, I apologize. I am so sorry for the words and the tone I used with you, regretfully, Monday night. There is no excuse, nor will I offer one. My comments to you were the most regretful of all because they injured you personally. No one deserves to be spoken that way, much less a person of your stature, dignity, and integrity. I humbly ask to accept my heartfelt apology.
Let's bring in CNN correspondent Nick Valencia joining us live from Miami. Nick, the senator apologized. He even, as pressure was building, said he wasn't going anywhere. So what else happened? Yeah.
Well, Frank Artilis has been facing possible removal from the state legislature by his colleagues. And about 48 hours ago, he was pretty defiant on it, saying not only would he not step down, but he was planning on seeking re-election. But over the course of the last 48 hours, it became abundantly clear to the former senator that his own party was backing out on him. So rather than be voted out, he decided to step down. Here's part of what his resignation letter said. It says, "It is clear to me my recent actions and words that I spoke fell far short of what I expect for myself, and for this I am very sorry. I apologize to my family and friends, and I apologize to all of my fellow senators and lawmakers." He went on to say, "My actions and my presence in government is now a distraction. My colleagues, the legislative process, and the citizens of our great state." His resignation is effective immediately. All of this unfolded on Monday night during a private conversation. He was talking to two state Democrats, both of them African American, and it was in that conversation that he used a racial slur. One of those senators was Audrey Gibson. She was apparently so disgusted with that she stormed off. Artilis tried to justify his use of the word, saying he grew up in a rough part of town, so he was allowed to use it. We caught up with Audrey Gibson, who says she describes the incident as indescribable, but says she's trying to move on.
The way that the senator addressed me as a mother, as a Mimi, was apprehensible. And it really relates to my work in the legislature, in that I have opposed some of his bills and asked questions on others that he really didn't appreciate. And I presume that he used that opportunity to express his discontent.
This is not the first controversy for Frank Artilis. Back in 2015, he was accused of punching a college student outside of a bar in Tallahassee. He denied those allegations and he was never charged. In 2014, he also was recorded using an anti-Muslim slur, he said he was going to survive those